Hello everyone. I just wanted to show you how I dump my sawdust bin, which is just an IBC tote with the side of it cut out. So what I'm doing is I'm putting ratchet straps top and bottom, and then I haul it over to where I dump it, and then just turn it up on its side and bang all the sawdust out of it. Seems to work pretty good. So there you go, that's how we do that. Now it's back in place and we're ready to start cutting again.